What's up, guys? I'm Matt Madiro. I play drums for Trivium. I was 3 years old, picked up the sticks watching my dad play. Kind of carried on into my preteen years of middle school, hopped into the drum line and carried into high school. Got in really serious drumming in high school, did all the rudiments and everything like that, and got into trying to go for a drum corps, ended up graduating high school and focused more onto the playing of set than the drum line aspects of everything. And started off as a tech for Trivium and worked my way to As Lay Dying, where I met Jordan Mancino, who introduced me actually to the Zildjian line and kind of has been my mentor for getting me started with the Zildjian company. And came back to Trivium. They recently just promoted me to their new drummer, and I've contacted some of the Zildjian reps, and ever since it's kind of been just an ongoing thing since then. And I absolutely love them. They are the perfect response that I need every day. They are the sound that I'm looking for every day. They're the ultimate cymbal. They're perfect. My current setup right now is mostly the A custom setup. I run an A custom Mastersound hat. I have a 20-inch A custom China to my left and 18-inch A custom projection crash also to my left. For the ride, I have a 21-inch mega bell. My main cymbal is a 19-inch projection crash, also an A custom. I have the A 21-inch sweet ride for an accent kind of another cymbal to use for more melodic parts or anything like that. K custom Mastersound hats is another accent cymbal. Some songs I have to use my right hand for hi-hats, spread parts and stuff like that. And then I finish with a 20-inch Oriental China. I think my favorite cymbal for this set would probably have to be the Oriental China. It's durable, it's super sturdy. I don't really break it. It's the only China I've ever not broken. I've tried out different companies and I run through those Chinas instantly, absolutely instantly. So this one is probably my favorite. It has a sound that I'm looking for. It's a really big cymbal. It's loud, it's exactly what I need. And then I'd say my second favorite is my main, the 19-inch projection.